What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing The Sims 4, so let's get into it. There. The smallest house possible. Yes. Ah, crap. That bookshelves. Or a bookshelf. Bookshelf, where's the most expensive one I can find? Put it there. This is a good place, actually. Wait, there's a difference between gourmet cooking and regular cooking. I thought it was at, like, the same level. Odd, yet interesting. Why are you thinking about grilled cheese and whatever happened to whatever, yeah, let me look at something. What's the cheapest, purchasable thing to cook? $3, hey? Which is grilled cheese, garden salad. Next line is $4. Well, there. Can't do that. I like how the plate just appears out of nowhere. Oh, wait, don't get her to wear a shower. That's what I forgot. Okay. Oh, wait. There we go. Has everything he needs. Are you? I think he would probably want to be a chef, considering he can eat and it's off the grid for the most part. I'm trying to get off the grid kind of stuff going on here, so yeah. Oh crap, this is here. Can't have that then. I don't think cooking really counts as off the grid. There's nothing really ever counts as electricity. Yeah. I've seen this before. Yes, events. So the fangs right here of the water is outside of it. It's inside of a big random gravity-defying thing of water. Cool, I guess. Let me take a bath in this. I mean, obviously you can. Don't remember, social for some reason. I guess I don't pay attention to it enough. Whatever, looks like his needs are fine. I remember in The Sims 1, you could set a setting to where if you didn't want your sim to do anything without you controlling it happening, then you could set a setting where the Sims don't do anything on their own. They have no free will at all. And you just control everything they do. I haven't been a fan of that here. At this, it was an off grid or something. How exactly are you able to cook things without a fridge? Oh wait, that's off the grid. Okay. Let me cheat money. Good size to be normal size for him to be, but that makes no sense, but okay. Goober. Goober. I don't know. Some kind of name. I got an idea. His needs have been signaled. And for some reason, the mailbox is just, oh, I'm in here. Promotional, hold up. Dishwasher. Okay, look at there. I'm still keeping all this random stuff small. That laying on, huh? This makes zero sense. There's just a floating canvas. Whatever. How do I know if it's gourmet cooking? I'm gonna look for something for drinks. There, he's just gonna make a drink of some sort. So he can, I guess, have a drink. Which gives me the excuse to get a drink. Yeah. I wonder what should I do next? Comment down below if you want to see more of this, and feel free to like the video. And subscribe if you really enjoyed it. We're trying to hit 100 subscribers. And that's all for today, guys. Peace. Tim out.